Nope, I haven't been working out or nothing. Not that bad, but whatever. Water weight might be a good idea right now. But I wanted to talk about conflicts of interest and how people get business licenses in the state of Nevada, and then their businesses cause for children to be taken and placed with abusers and known abusers of these people, and how is that a conflict of interest? And who would say it's not a conflict of interest? Those that are benefiting?